Hey guys, my name is Makeisha Barnes. I am the CEO of Pink Rose Properties, LLC. We are in the business of flipping houses, right? So we actually kind of scour the market, see what's out there, see what we can capitalize on, something that's, you know, it could be kind of ugly. We want to make it pretty and put it on the market for possibly a first-time home buyer or somebody who's wanting to upgrade from a home that they're currently in. So that's what we do. All right, guys, we're gonna take a walk through the house. Again, red door. I'm gonna give you some good information on how much I paid for this door, but it retails for probably over $1,200, I'm thinking. We were at this store called Reed Store, and basically it's kind of like a thrift store, but for like people who are into construction and flipping houses. And we found this door, which has a couple of blemishes, but nothing that's gonna like deter people from purchasing the home. So as we walk in, you'll see the floor. This is one of the things that attracted me the most about this home, because when we purchased it, the floors were, to me, pretty good, in very good condition. We didn't have to do anything to the floors. There are like a few cracks in the floors, but again, it's not deal breakers. The house is old, it's dated, or was, and we actually worked with the contractors to take the panel, because this was like that wood panel. They put mud in here, which will save you a lot of money, because when you buy an older home with the wood paneling in it, the first thing a flipper wants to do is pull those walls out, put sheetrock down to make it smooth and nice, and slap a fresh coat of paint on it. Well, we got the contractors to put like mud on here, which will smooth the wall out, save us a ton of money in renovation cost. It didn't like deplete our budget. And then we went with a gauntlet gray paint with a white trim. We put in new ceiling fans throughout. And this is a closet, and I think this would be just like a living room, so. So we just left the living room. Let's take a look at the bathroom. So this is the bathroom. We didn't have a lot of updates in this particular area. The bathroom was very nice. So there's a full bath. All we did was slap some fresh coats of paint up in here, and we went to Kirkland's and we found a good deal on some mirrors. So we got matching mirrors in the half bath. There's the same mirror here. We went with the chrome color. All right, so this is the kitchen area. Want you to kind of pay attention at the top of the ceilings. When we first bought the home, this is where the bulk of the work was done. The kitchen was very, very dated, but the cabinets were, in my opinion, in excellent condition. This, the two things that kind of caught my attention with this home were the floors and the kitchen cabinets. I felt like we didn't have to do a lot of work. However, the countertops were super dated, and there was this tiny little ceiling fan right here that was really an eyesore. And then we had that tile ceiling look going on. So what we did was, is we updated the ceilings, we removed that little ugly fan that we talked about, and we added some with kind of like, looks like canned lighting, recessed lighting. So you'll see those throughout the kitchen. So we went with the granite countertops, and it goes very well. It blends very well with the gauntlet gray paint on the walls. And this house originally did not come with a dishwasher. So the cabinets had to be busted out, and you had to go buy a dishwasher, and you had to get all the plumbing in place for that. So that was a new feature for the home that it didn't originally have. But it was a good add, right? So this is the other part of the kitchen. This is a gas range, so brand new. The previous one was dated and an eyesore. So we got new appliances. range of hood, actually, the range we bought. The hood, this was already here, and the backsplash, that was already there. Again, granite countertops throughout. And with people's property, they always like to inspire USDR unique selling proposition. So with our home, you know, we always like to leave them a little gift.
We're standing in what I would consider the master bedroom. There's a faux fireplace, which I think is really cute. We were originally gonna rip this out, but you know, when you start working on a home, you start to discover things and you have to pick your battles, right? So it was just best to leave it, to paint it, and I'm glad we did.
I feel it was a good touch to the room. A faux fireplace, it does have a plug, and you know, you can use this as a bookshelf. There's a bookshelf. There's a shelf here where you can put little knickknacks or your perfumes, your creams, and your bottle.
This is an older home, but floor plans were not the same as you would see today. So when you come in here, this is a bathroom, half bath, slash laundry room. So over there, that's the half bath, and that's the chrome mirror that we added. There's a ceiling fan. We did the ceiling in here, and this is where the washer and dryer would go, and you can put all your detergent and all your However, this room was an addition. The previous owner added on to this house. There is a door to separate the master bedroom to this area here, which can be used as a home office. It can be a den, it can be a craft room, it can be a nursery. It can be utilized for lots of different things. And another cool thing is that there is a window here where you can put some lines for privacy or some nice curtains, or you can just leave it as it is. All right, so this is that extra space. It could be the third bedroom, or it could be that bonus room that we talked about. And if it's a third bedroom, there's a walk-in closet. Or it can be some additional space for whatever. I mean, there's outlets in here, there's a light fixture on the wall. We didn't have to do anything with this room other than paint it and repair the ceiling, which we were replacing the ceiling anyway. But when we first bought this house, there was some roof damage, and all of this was busted up and caved. Everything was kind of coming out, and there was a wasp infestation up there. So I was a little concerned, but the contractors felt like it wasn't a big deal, and obviously it wasn't. So let's go look at another bedroom, which is off the kitchen area. Smaller bedroom, but would be the third. All right, so here's another bedroom. This bedroom is toward the front of the home. We also put cam lighting in here, so there's some beautiful effects that's going on in this room. You can opt to have just the four lights beaming down on you, or you can have those turned off and just have the light coming from the ceiling fan. So a lot of light in here, two closets, custom lines available for this window.
All right, so it's still raining, but I really want to get all this out so you can see. But when we bought the house, there was repairs that needed to be done to the exterior of the house. So the contractors actually filled in all the areas that needed to be filled in. We went with white trim around the windows. So again, we keep talking about pop, but you want your house to stand out amongst all the others. And it actually worked to our benefit. So we're gonna walk around the back. This house is over 1,300 square feet, but it sits on a really large lot. So whoever buys this house is gonna have a long driveway. You can put an RV, you can put boats, you can put whatever you want here. And I would say park comfortably, probably up to 6 or 7 cars in just this driveway alone. The thing I wanna call out here is this banister and the stairs. This was totally ripped out and reconstructed. So this This is all new. The back door, we just painted. We added some knob here. And there's our light fixture that was actually in as well. And then if we walk around this way, you can kind of see how huge this yard is. So again, 1,300 square foot house, but sitting on a very, very large lot. So come to me.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and or comment below if you have any questions, concerns, or comments about today's video.